Hi friends, here I'm going to tell you how to convert video format, how to cut video, how to join videos and how to make video by images with a sound effect. Okay, just open your browser, go to Google and type there FreeMake Video Converter. So click on that, open the website, click on download here and install the software. And it's getting downloaded, so click on this, click on S and install the software. As I have already the software in my PC, so I'm just going to close this and close the browser. Here it is, the software, just open it, and now I will tell you how to convert the format of video. Open the video which you want to change the format. So this is the video, I want to change it. Go to properties and this is MP4. You can check here, the format of the video is MP4. Okay, close it and select the video, and you will be having the formats like AVI, WMV, DVD, MP4, MP3, 3GP, all this. So select one format. So I'm going to select here AVI. Okay, this is the video at where your video will be getting downloaded. Converted. So click on convert. So it will take some time to convert the video. So conversion has been completed. Just close it and check in the folder. So this is the folder. This is the video. This was the video which was in MP4 format, and I've been changed this from MP4 to AVI. Okay, just close it. So now I will tell you that how to cut the video. Okay, this is the video, that again the same video I wanted to cut. Click here. Okay, I want to cut it from the 10 second to just for 5 to 6 seconds, just to show you. Okay, start the video.
My name is Gladiator.
So this is the start selection at where you want to cut from. Just click on there and this will be the selection end. Okay, I'm clicking here. Yes, so this portion of the video will be cut. So now the 48 second video, so click here, click on OK. The video was 48 seconds, now it has been converted into 436. Just click on convert. The video is getting converted and needs time. So conversion is completed. Just go to this, and this is the Gladiator 1. This was the video which I have been done right now. Okay, this is 13 MB. Just open and check it. Okay, yes, this is 36 seconds video. Yes, it's done. Okay, close it. Now I'm going to tell you how to join the videos. Okay, open the same, click on video. The four videos are the fourth part of the movie. Select all four, click on open. So make sure that your all videos are in the series, same series which you want to make it in one file. So this is the 2 hours 14 minutes and 9 seconds video. You can rename it. Actually this is the movie of Kannada language, Life of Ishtane. So type here and click on OK. So I'm going to make it in AVI format. There is the option to change the quality of video in on HD or same as source or HD 720 pixels. So I'm going to select it here, 1080 pixel converted, and it needs more time, more than 2 hours. So I just pause it and showing you, this is the video as it is here, and the properties is 973 MB, and it is in AVI format. This is the movie of 973 MB, 2 hours and 14 minutes. So now I'm going to tell you how to cut how to make video by images with a sound effect. So open this and remove all this. Click on photo. Select all the photos which you want to make it in a slideshow. Select all, control A, open. All the photos are here, 25 images, and that will be the 2 minutes and 5 seconds. You can even change the seconds of the video, I mean photo slideshow. Make it as the 2 seconds and click on OK. So add the video, sorry audio. I'm going to add one song which was in Kannada. So yes, it's OK. 50 seconds video. I'm going to change the format from SWMV. So put it in the same as house. It will be a 26 MB. Click on convert. So wait for just 2 to 3 minutes, it will be completed. Okay. The name of the video is photo slideshow. Just minimize it. Yes, it is. Just click on. Oh, sorry. Open with a VLC media player. Okay, yeah, this is it. Click on like if you like the video and subscribe. Thank you.